that guy wants to knock me out, so I'm gonna knock him out first. It's not a good feeling. I mean, it's an embarrassment. You're watching all these people, and they're not laughing at you, but they're like, wow, you know, what happened? So every time I got knocked out, I get right back up, and I've knocked the guy. It's cold. It's my job, hey.
And it's great.